use for this chin underway. In the teal. Allen says that Spinks is very slick in his career, running a southpaw ahead of time.
Spinks is a man with fast hands, likes to use his legs to
bother Leon in his corner, although not handling any of the training. Cory was born 5 days after his father Leon beat Muhammad Ali in 78. Spoke with his uncle Michael 2 days ago. Great talk about technique.
Well, technically, Spinks is very solid. Lay back on him. Another one to traps. Use his legs. Either with that back left hand from the southpaw position or the right hook from the southpaw.
Not a very big ring. Allen, who did some sparring work with Oscar Del with Fernando in Las Vegas, feels he gained some experience working with those guys. We'll see how it translates into a live fight.
To most of his opponents on
Lonnie Smith back in 1997, and Allen was drop champion. Nice combination by Spinks.
Spinks a little bit shorter than Allen. But it goes to show you, if you don't raise and want to skin a cat.
Slapping right hand from Spinks, but
the terrific record of Chavez.
So that is two underway between Cory Spinks and Dennis Allen. You see the numbers, I think 25% of his punches.
Turn him loose.
I asked Cory yesterday about the lack of pop, the fact that he, I do what I do, I put him up in front of me.
Been able to go on and attain world titles. Melvin Taylor comes to mind.
Well, Allen
landed clean.
Turn him loose. Turn him loose.
Spinks putting his punches together. He told us yesterday that he was going to dig in a little bit more than he did in his last fight. And Allen,
by that, technically, he's really a joy to watch. He knows where to place the punches.
But he's going to the body now. Right hand by Allen. Was seriously thinking about stepping in.
Right now, Spinks wants to give ground to punch so Allen cannot smother him.
Dennis Allen has been dropped twice here in the second round. Spinks trying to finish him.
This is where Spinks should be concentrating on that body. You don't have to be a big banger. You catch a guy clean there.
Referee Jerry McKenzie steps in and stops it. The second round. And then here's the end of the fight with Allen trapped in the corner. Spinks went to the head. Referee Jerry McKenzie stepped in.